Off on another adventure, are we?
Future champion coming through.
Hello, Lucan. I'd like to practice with the training dummy.
Excellent idea. This time will be a bit more of a challenge. Ready?
That'd be brilliant.
Wonderful. I'll set things up. Remember to cast all the spell combinations before the dummy lands again. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
Accio! Incendio. Leviosa.
That's it!
Incendio. Leviosa. Accio. Incendio.
Good one!
Accio. Incendio. Leviosa. Accio. Incendio. Leviosa. Accio. Accio. Incendio. Leviosa. Accio. Incendio.
Excellent form. Impressive wand work. I'd hate to face you in a duel.
Thanks, Lucan. You've been a great help.
Oh, stop. Don't make me blush. Seriously, well done. Training dummies will think twice before challenging you again. Plus, you'll be even more formidable in crossed wands. Other duelists had better beware.
Hello, Lucan. Is the final round of crossed wands ready?
Big match today. It all comes down to this. The moment that we find out if your training and dedication is enough to win it all. Ready for a shot at glory?
I certainly am.
Brilliant. Are you dealing with a partner?
Yes, Natty.
Then let's get started.
We can make this a real victory.
That's the spirit.
My wages.
Act like a winner.
Stupid, you're better than that.
I'm just pleased to have done as well as I did.
And we're pleased to have such a gracious champion. Now, to the victor goes the prize! so it is my great honor to present you with this simple yet elegant token of supreme dueling accomplishment.
Thank you. It's been an honor.
You earned it. You are a duelist to be reckoned with. Now that we've definitively crowned the tournament winner, I suppose I should get back to my schoolwork. Wonder how my herbology plants are doing. I haven't tended them in ages.
Revelio. Are you all right?
Don't you know who I am? Zenobia Noak, the girl whom everyone at school hates for no reason.
I'm sorry the other students weren't more friendly.
That's kind of you. I suppose there are a few decent souls here. I wanted to make some new friends, and so I brought my collection down to the common room. My gobstone collection, that is. I was hoping someone would want to play. Are you familiar with gobstones? Little balls, like marbles. Grand game. And if you lose, they spray you with a foul-smelling liquid.
I haven't much interest in a game that sprays you with odors.
Only if you lose, which I never do. Or at least, not often. People can be so cruel. Just because they're sprayed all over with smelly gobstone spit, it's their own fault for losing. Imelda is one of the worst losers. Everett and Astoria are terrible as well. And now those poor losers have taken my gobstones and hidden them in very high places all over the school.
Sounds as if you caused the smelly situation and they responded accordingly.
I didn't make the rules. Anyway, I can't work out how to get them back on my own. I don't think I know the necessary spells yet. I need someone, perhaps a selfless and talented fifth year, to help me.
Do you have any suggestions on how to get your gobstones down from their hiding spots?
If I knew that, I'd get them myself. Whoever hid my gobstones that high got up there somehow.
Haven't you any friends at school?
Not really. Natty said hello once, but not a word since.
I'll see what I can do.
I'd appreciate the help. If you do find all of my gobstones, do come and see me again. I'll be back to playing Snake Pit and Jackstone by myself in no time.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Accio! Well, that's one of Zenobia's gobstones. I hardly see what all the fuss is about. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Revelio! Accio!
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Accio! I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Accio!
Answers to your exams? If I discover even a trace of dark magic, I'll take you straight out of the school. That is a
promise. Leviosa!
What are you up to now?
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Accio! Revelio! Revelio. Accio. That's the last of Zenobia's gobstones. I should go and see her. Revelio!
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented blue powder.
Revelio.
Or someone from the ministry guarding the school after the incident in Hogsmeade.
Professor Black would never allow that. It would make him look completely
Revelio.
I hope you've had more luck than I did tracking down my gobstones.
Hello, Zenobia. I found all your gobstones.
Really? I didn't think it was possible. However did you do it?
Common sense and basic magic.
Well, may I have my gobstones back?
I'm afraid I've decided to keep them. That'll teach you to stink up your classmates.
What? You'd keep my prized collection for yourself?
Yes. Finders keepers, I'm afraid.
I knew it! You're just as bad as everyone else. I hate this school. You'll all be sorry when I learn some more spells.
Spare a moment. I could use your help.
You wanted to speak with me?
I did. Hello, I'm Duncan Hobhouse. Pleasure to meet you. I've heard all about you, of course, confronting trolls and dragons.
I suppose it must seem that way. I'm not sure it's justified. It's often been a matter of circumstance.
I'm going to presume your reputation is in fact warranted, in which case, you are precisely the person I need. You see, we were learning to repel boggarts in Professor Hecate's class, and, well, mine unfortunately took the shape of a puffskein.
Well, they seem innocent, but their tongues can be most disturbing.
Exactly. I wish more of our fellow students agreed with you. Regardless of how reasonable I believe my fear of Puffskeins to be, I'm beginning to get a reputation as a coward. Some have even taken to calling me Puffskein Dunkeen.
I'm sorry to hear that. Words can be cruel.
Thank you. Poppy keeps offering to help me in overcoming my fear, but I'm too afraid to take her up on it. Anyway, to make matters worse, I stupidly blurted out that I must be braver than people think, since I have been in the Hidden Herbology Corridor.
The Hidden Herbology Corridor?
Yes. Rumor has it that the herbology professor before Professor Garlic kept dangerous plants there. It's supposedly so overrun now that no one dares enter it anymore. I was hoping you could go there and bring back evidence that I could use to show that, well, I'd gone in. Say a bit of an exceptionally dangerous plant of some kind.
What sort of plants should I expect in the Hidden Herbology Corridor?
I haven't a clue. But have you seen the kinds of plants Professor Garlic grows? If the previous professor was anything like her, I'd imagine they're not exactly harmless.
Very well. If I'm in the area, perhaps I shall take a look.
Grand. I'd very much appreciate it. Come and find me if you get the proof. I shall be forever in your debt.
Hidden Herbology Corridor. Sounds intriguing.
Revelio. Revelio.
These dry vines are one spark away from becoming kindling.
Incendio!
This must be the entrance to the hidden herbology corridor. Devil's Snare seems to thrive in darkness. Perhaps it doesn't care for light.
Lumos. Incendio! Lumos! Accio! Incendio! Lumos. Leviosa. Lumos. Accio. Incendio. Lumos.
I imagine a piece of that enormous venomous tentacular would be enough for Duncan to prove his bravery. Seems the Devil's Snare was protecting a chest of some kind.
Incendio! Lumos! Incendio! Lumos! Incendio! Lumos! Incendio. Lumos. Incendio. Lumos. Levioso. Incendio. Lumos. Incendio. Lumos. Incendio. Lumos. Incendio. Lumos.
always said that travel broadens the mind.
Have you found anything to, prove my bravery yet?
Hello, Duncan. I have the proof you wanted.
That's one leaf. Must have been a giant venomous tentacular. It's even more than I expected. I knew you were the one to ask. I appreciate you getting it for me.
Of course. I hope this helps you prove yourself.
This is sure to put an end to Puffskeen Dunkeen for good when I show everyone in the common room tonight. This'll show Everett how ridiculous that nickname was. Thank you again, and have a good day. I know I will. Thank you for all of your help. No more Puffskeen Dunkeen for me.